Glycol is dissolved into water to make antifreeze. Which one of these quantities is the solute? This is your solution, that's your final product. This is going to be your solvent. This is doing the dissolving. So glycol will be the solute, A.